I got back as soon as I could, Mary.
What's the matter, Raj?
What are you doing here, Claire?
She doesn't know who I am, Raj. I'm Claire Woodruff. Jimmy introduced me as his cousin, for fun. He wanted to make you jealous of me. It's rather ridiculous. And now you turn up, Raj. It's just too funny, isn't it? Miss Howard has just told me that you were her publisher.
Yes, I'm helping Miss Howard with her book.
Yes, of course. Miss Howard asked me if I thought these two women could talk to each other. But it seems to me it's up to the man to do the talking, don't you think so, Raj? Don't you think it's rather up to him to tell both women which one he wants to spend the rest of his life with?
Certainly I do, when the right time comes.
Oh, yes, of course. Oh, yeah, by all means, it should be the right time.
Hello, dearest.
Hello.
My office had the message from Bix all twisted. I've had a dreadful time getting back. I had to leave my car on the highway and climb over a tree to...
Oh, Mr. Woodruff...
What are you doing here, Claire?
She doesn't know who I am, Rog. I'm Claire Woodruff. Jimmy Lee brought me up here for a joke. It's rather ridiculous, isn't it? Now you turn up. It's really very funny. Miss Howard has just told me that you're her publisher.
Yes, I've been helping her with her book.
Yes, of course. We've been talking about the book. Among other things, discussing what the two women might say to each other if they ever met. But it seems to me that it's up to the man to do the talking. Don't you think so, Raj? Don't you think it's rather up to him to tell both women which one he wants to spend the rest of his life with?
When the right time comes, I do. But not as a part of this joke.
Yes, of course. By all means, it should be the right time.